for two in the game. Well, liner down the left field line that is going to get in and one hop the wall. Benintendi collects it, fires it back in towards second. It's cut off and out at second base. No, safe. He eluded the tag. Throw beat him, but somehow eludes the tag of Dustin Pedroia.
Yeah, Gurriel did a great job. When he extended his hand, he kind of kept it back. Then he tricked Pedroia, who was looking for something to tag and saw nothing.